Hello. Today, as you can see from the title, I'm going to take you through my hostel room tour. So come with me, let's see what's in these rooms. So first, from this point, we have the closets, and they have the shoe racks down there. They have the shoe racks. So, and then up here, we have where you place your bags, your suitcases. Yeah. And then we have this beautiful bed. It comes with the mattress. So what you have to do is to come with your blanket and your bed sheets, all that. And the beds are so strong. So, and then at this point we have the reading area. You see the reading area, we have one seat. You have one seat because it's due to COVID, we have one person per room. So it's one seat per room. And the beds, I forgot to tell you, the beds were double, but due to COVID, we have come back to school and found they have taken the upper part of the bed. So we have one seat, and then we have the reading area and the noteboard where you stick your timetable, your class timetable, exam timetables, and announcement that you feel like something. If you want to remember something, you can stick it here. So, and then we have the lights. We have the light there for reading here, for reading down here. So these are the lights for the reading area. And then up here we have the shelves where you can place your food, fruits, dishes for takeaway, books, makeup, and everything that you wish to put there. So, and then we have this beautiful mirror where we ladies apply our makeup. Yeah. Because there's so people who apply makeup, so for them they need the mirror, and for us to see whether we are smart before we get out of the room, you know, for the ladies. And then we have the dustbin over there. We have the dustbin to put all the dirty, all the litter. Yeah. And then guys, we have the beautiful view of the hostels and everything. So we go to the window. Before we go to the window, you can see these beautiful curtains. You guys, the curtains are everything. They reflect the light. They make the room to be bright. And I like these curtains so much. So let's open and see and get to see the view of the hostel. So guys, here we have the beautiful view of the hostel. I like the fact that everything here is green, and that enables, you know, the fresh air to come in. Yeah, it's amazing. So guys, this hostel goes for $28 per semester. That's for 3 months. So people have options either to stay in the hostel or to go and rent outside the school. So for me, I chose to be in the hostel because I don't know, I like the school or the security. Yeah, but with time I'll go out, so I like these things. Can you comment down below, what do you think about
the beautiful view from the room? And yeah, I think you enjoyed. So that marks the end of this video. Please, if you have not subscribed, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and let's keep on supporting one another. So let me wrap this video at this point. See you in my next video. Bye.